decade ago, a friend here in Italy printed out a photo. It's just this dream wave. Like, I want to share this with you at some point. When you're ready, you can come and experience it. That single photo alone has played in my mind for a long time. I've never done a surf trip in Italy, and it's important to me. My roots and history are important. This is my grandmother's kitchen, and I mean, this is my best memories, really, of being in Italy. This is where all the love was to me.
It's just a really special step in a friendship when you get to see those fundamental influences that inform who someone becomes as an adult.
We both really enjoy adventuring and are willing to have a little risk for a little reward.
I keep saying we're like chasing this mystic dragon. It can be there, and it maybe is a mirage, and by the time you get there, it's gone.
There are very good waves here, but you need to spend a lot of time, a lot of energy, a lot of heart.